welcome guest. The next big step I need to take is retire. So I'm going to be calling Sarah. My husband said, you know, let's retire when we're young. I don't want to retire when we're 70, and let's do it soon so we can travel and enjoy life. And I'm all for it. I just need the money. Small part. So we're trying to figure what to do. But that's the next big thing I would love to do. We love to have houses, maybe keep our house in Boca, have a house in Panama, where we can go when it gets a little chilly here. He loves Europe. I would love to have a little cottage in southern France. So you see, I need money. And lots of it. We don't do much. We tell ourselves that we can live with minimal things. So it's just the traveling part. But we don't need a lot of luxury. We don't need a lot of accommodations. We are very simple, so that makes life easy. But overall, I like cooking. So I can say I can cook. Don't need a lot of stuff, not a lot of jewelry. So as long as we can pay for the travel and have some food, some money to eat and do a couple of things, we're fine. So that's what I'm going to be working on. Sarah, we got a plan.